In this video, I'll show you a bulletproof email design that the world's biggest brands use and how in just 10 minutes you can make amazing emails using Klaviyo and Canva. My name's Sean. I run Email Experts, where we help brands grow through email and automated marketing. So let's get into this master template. So here we can see the basic underlying design of this template. Very simple. Hero image, text, and a button. Call to action, super easy. Makes it so easy for your customers to understand what you're trying to communicate, and is super easy for you to build emails off of this. You will see brands that have more complicated designs, but they're all using this as the basic. And any brand, no matter how long the email, this should be the top first thing that customers see. And often including more email, more details will actually reduce click-through rate. Let me just walk through some examples. So here we see Nike. They're using that design to launch their VaporMax. Hero image, text, button. Apple doing the same thing for a developer conference. Disney doing the same thing for season 2 of The Mandalorian. Also can be used across many different purposes. So here we have a brand using it to launch a product, making it a bit more exciting with a GIF. Still, hero image, text, and a button. Bellroy using it for sales and promotion email. Can also use it for a product or collection feature. And it can be used with flows for content education as well. Cool, so I'm gonna show you how to build an email using this design yourself. I have three tabs open. I have the content that I want in this email design. I recommend writing that beforehand. We've got the Klaviyo, which is where we're going to be building the email, and we've got Canva, where we're going to be designing the hero image. I'll flick between these tabs. Okay, let's start in Canva. Create a design, custom size using 900 pixels by 900. Good balance when you're making an email. Canva has lots of default starting points, but I know what I want in this at this time, so I'm going to go for elements, and I'm going to search for a square gradient. I'm going to make that fill up the space, and I want the gradient to run top to bottom. So I can click on here, I can change the colors that I want. Again, I'm going to jump back to here. I want maroon at the top, and I want 60s black at the bottom. Now I also have a folder where I've got the images that I want for this email design. So I want to drop this image in, push that up into the corner. I'm going to have three layers on this design. So I've got the gradient, I've got the image. All right. And now I also want to have a overlay that says back in stock. So we'll go to text, lots of different styles here. I know what I want. I want this workout style. Paid ones, but you can get away with a lot with free. So I want this to say back in stock. I want to update the color to our highlight orange color. And to add a little bit of flair, I'm going to mess with the layers and send this backwards just a little bit so that the heading is behind that image. Just gives it a little bit of design, like a flair. There we go. So now I've got my image. I'm going to download that. And I'm going to add that to my folder. Great. All right. Next stage is in Klaviyo. So within Klaviyo, this is the editor you can get here when you're making templates or campaigns or flows. Klaviyo has lots of great pre-built designs, just like Canva. Again, I know what I want this time, so I'm going to go with a single column design. I'm going to keep it super simple. So I'm going to even delete the placeholder text block. Okay, to start with, I'm going to put a header nav here. I'm going to change the logo to this jump shot logo, 110. Get rid of the background color. Change the font to be, let's make the font our maroon color. Great. Make them a little bit bigger. We know what our logos, our nav items should say. About us, new and sale. And then we want them to link to about, new, and sale. And then we obviously want this just to link to the homepage for the logo. And so that's the nav menu done. Now, let's upload our hero image that we've just built. We'll make it fill the full size of the design of the thing. We definitely want to add alt text to make it accessible. And then I always recommend adding the call to action link to the to any major images as well. So there we go. Now we've got our image sorted. Now let's add our text block. Now to make sure that it doesn't do anything weird with the styling, copy the text from where you want it and then click paste and match style. That just ensures that no extra bulky styling comes along with it. And then you can style it just within Klaviyo. So let's center that under block styles. I'm going to make it a white text with our black background. We'll increase the size a bit. Let's make it 20. We'll make it, I think normal is fine. Add a bit of padding either side. Maybe a little bit on top as well. There we go. All right. Now let's add our button. Want the button to say shop the sale. And we want that to link to the back in stock page. We'll grab the same background color. And then I want this button to have the same highlight as the back in stock text. So let's change that color there. So I'll make it 40 and then I'll increase the text size. I think 22 is good. Add a little bit of extra padding and below. Now let's style the footer. I want to make this text a little bit smaller. Make it white as well, also on a black background. There we go, looking good so far. I think the only thing I need is a bit of horizontal rule just to give it a little bit more separation between the main content and the footer there. So let's make the background of that horizontal rule that big. And I think, believe it or not, we're actually looking really good. That's how you build a design in Klaviyo using this really simple design. It's the same as many different big brands and it can be used across campaigns or flows, education, content, product launches, sale events, anything. You'll see more complicated designs that have multiple elements, but every email design, even if you do decide to make longer emails, I recommend always starting with having the top of your email look like this. It forces you as a marketer to have a single sole purpose for each email. And it means that the customer understands exactly what they're supposed to do with the email. When you go to make a new campaign, just clone the same campaign, change the image, change the text, change the button, and you're good to go. If you've got any questions, please leave them below. If you like this, please hit like, please subscribe. We try to get one of these videos out at least once a month, sometimes more. Good luck with your designs. We look forward to seeing what you make.